championships here at Buchanan High School, Veteran Memorial Stadium. Hey, we got the, I think we got the girls' mile going on right now. We got the boys' mile next. Got my dogs over here.
Got the boys.
Hey, us boys, we're from the Central section up there, Central Coast section. Repping it, San Jose, Los Gatos.
Snitch!
They're a bunch of kickers.
Snitch!
We got Ventura.
Just about to go down tonight. I'm thinking we're going to open like a 55, follow second, third lap, like 70s, 78.
Go out 80. That's the best
way to
go.
We're going to go 80, staying 80, finishing like a 51.
Yeah, something like that. Like first 200, sub 22.
Snitch, what'd you say?
And then just close it out from there, pretty much.
Man, once again, didn't qualify just like Arcadia, but you can't be mad. Sixth place in the section in the 800, so I'm here as a fan today, and you best believe I'm fanboying over everybody. But yeah, I'm glad Carlos is helping me get out here, and we're staying out here, and it's gonna be sick, man. I'm hella excited.
Let's go, dude.
I got 2 hours to my race, so I'm getting a shirt. I can't even see it in this line till long, but you know, better get a shirt, better run fast, it's good.
Let's go, dude, let's go.
Great state meet.
400 can now check in.
Hell yeah.
Little cute.
Easy cue. 410, fifth place, threw up like a little bit, but you know, it's all about tomorrow, you know what I'm saying?
What's the goal going tomorrow, dude?
Dude, top three win, maybe, we'll see. You know, I don't want to say anything, don't want to like jinx anything, but you know, I'm coming for those top guys, dude, like, that's all I got to say.
From Menlo School in the 4x8, and we're ready to go beat some Long Beach butt.
Yeah, that was tough.
Here in the stands, you know, we rolling, as a carry something on. We with Matthew Donis. You got the 2 mile tomorrow. Hey, talk to him, let him know about the race tomorrow.
Yeah. Tomorrow,
you know, we're going to win, we'll see how it goes. Hopefully it's the last race, because I can't kick her.
Hey, good luck to this guy. You know, we up here too, San Clemente boys. We got five scores in the We just got done watching some 4x4s or kind of a snooze fest, but hey, everything else was sick. Saw some Sadie Englehart, Joe Lighthall qualifying in the 800, and just a couple highlights, beat Moreno in the mile. Yeah, honestly, good day. Ready for tomorrow. We're going to go edit some pictures and we'll get some out. But hey, big day tomorrow. Be ready. Ain't no big deal.
Let's do it again.
Now, that was like a trial run, even better.
All right, you know, we had the mic off and we just did this. Running it back. Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday. We're ready for CIF state finals. You know, got the merch on deck. We're going to redo the little merch tour that we just did. All right, we got the... So I got... Got that red California because my cross country one's blue. Bang. Then winter got a little windbreaker. Bang. But you know, we ready. Stayed up till 2 editing. Shout out Bodie, Noah, Fast Horse, all the boys that reposted. But we're hype. Super excited to see how everybody does today. And can't wait to get this video out for you guys. Let's go.
We're at the state meet, living life to the fullest. Gonna watch some amazing people run really fast, and it's gonna be a good time. I can see this being in the intro already. It's like I say this, let me cut to some indie music.
Show the vlog the socks, bro.
Oh, dude, yeah, watched these bad boys last night. You can see they're all nasty on the bottom, but you got Mermaid Man right there. Got Barnacle Boy right there. They're ready to go, man. Every voyage.
Hard to see that way.
state meet. We're waiting for Daxon Daly to go out in 420 for his first mile. And we're also waiting for Joe Lighthall to win the 800.
That's facts. The best race of the day, Han Thompson.
Han Thompson in the mile. That's his wife.
That's facts.
It's Hannah Thompson. Hey, I don't know how to pronounce her name.
She sees
it's
this.
Hannah Thompson.
Got the 32. Made it today at 9:35. Should be good. There's a lot of guys within like 10 seconds. So hoping to get on that podium and possibly medal. So yeah, should be really exciting.
Let's go, bro.
I just paid like $10 for this lemonade.
It was
absolute
nine.
Waste of money. You know, $9 for this lemonade. Who cares? But we're hyped. We're about to get the wait for the 800s and everything going by. A lot of fun. Cool day. Fun day. Trying to get a lot more interviews, but it's kind of hard when the athlete area is so closed off. But you know. Yeah, this lemonade is really good. Mallory is hating. Mallory's behind the camera right now. Mallory was hating. But this thing is so good. Look at it.
But like I'm rebelling. I'm free. So how are you feeling?
I literally have not.
Great.
We're here. State medalist now.
You're right now.
What's up, vlog? He's here.
You got him.
And talk about the mile, bro. You know, 1200. You're fighting through it the whole time. Talk about the race today.
Oh, it was nice. I went out. It was pretty good. It was a little tactical for the first two laps. So I was up front. Felt good.
208 first 200 or 800.
I know. We're
first 200 would be crazy.
But no, third lap we sped it up a little bit, and then I think it was like 600. We like sped it up hella, and then that last lap was like a 58, and then I got passed by guys. And but it's all good. I got cut off so many times that I lost count. But
this guy's coming back in blood at Nike Outdoor.
I'm going crazy.
It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. Katie behind the camera right now. Yeah. This has never happened before.
Talking about yours. You're just like munching on that lemon. You're literally just throwing that thing down.
But that's like those things that you would find out like Las Vegas or something.
It looks so weird.
It's so funny. It's so good. You want some?
Bet. This is gonna be communal by the end of the day.
Okay, we love that. We love that.
Okay. Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, dude, it's good.
That's pretty good.
I'm here supporting Brooke Butler for a 3200. It's gonna kill it. I unfortunately ran an 80-second last lap at Masters. The San Joaquin section got here. I'm excited to see some crazy fast races though.
Let's go.
I'm trying to get this photo out right now. I'm trying to get a good filter on it, but I kind of like this one. Yeah, this one looks tough. I'm trying to get this photo out right now. Been taking some flicks all day. Took a nap earlier. People looked at me weird, but you know, it's whatever. I'm really stressed right now. My coach called me in the middle of this. But it was actually good. Apparently, some newspaper wants to use my photos, so that's cool.
Hey, let's go, dude.
That's cool. Got to make a little mask real quick. God, this is so stressful.
All right, so that mile was pretty good. We went out 208, 65 first lap. Pretty slow. I was in last. This guy was about in like fifth place. And then I got to about 300 to go. I chose to pass everybody in the field and got right behind this guy. And then I had like enough left, but having to pass all those people, I had to go to lane four and do all that work. So like it made it a lot harder. But we closed like, I closed 159.8. This guy closed 2.3. It's a pretty good race.
Yeah, dude, it was solid. He was trying to do what he did yesterday, but you know, couldn't get me, so.
Yeah. And we're from the same league. We're like that. Yeah. Channel League's on top.
Yeah, it's coming, bro.
Talk to him, bro. State champ, let's go. Joe Lyle,
dude, that was lit, dog. The first 50 was a sprint. That was as hard as possible. I think that's kind of what screwed me over a little bit for the overall time. I don't know where we were at the 200, but 300 meters in, I'm just like, you're slowing down. I'm not. You know, I just kind of kept the pace. And then right here, I was kind of thinking about speed up through the second 300, or that third 200, because that's where everyone slows down. And no one responded. I mean, I look back all the time, so I knew too that I had 10 meters on the next guy, you know? And then 200 meters to go, I don't know how much was left. I don't know what the gap was there, but then 150, I'm like, holy crap. 50 meters left, I am stiff as a freaking board. And I'm like, I'm swimming, dog. I lean, you know? It was tough, man. But it was so sick to win, you know?
That was lit. I thought it changed, but I got older, but the same year came.
my God, we're running it back. Running it back. Katie Kilpeck, 10:20, sixth place in the 2 mile. Talk to him, Katie, let's know. Let's let it let off.
I'm having flashbacks to, was it LaFever?
LaFever, it was LaFever.
Yeah, LaFever when I officially got kicked out of the vlogs, but now we're back. Done with high school running. I feel great. I'm really happy to close it out with the PR.
Oh, you're actually recording.
And
I'm
gonna do that. Yeah. Really happy.
I'm messing around. No,
he's down.
We're so down.
I'm going first.
Don't trip.
What was I saying?
I don't know.
So I'm like not.
LaFever.
Oh yeah. Oh no. Super happy to close it out. I didn't have no idea what place I was in, and like I was just waiting at the water station, like drinking more water and more water. So I'm like, I thought I was either 9th or 8th or like 10th.
You were 10th.
Yeah.
It was 10th.
Yeah. So I was like, I don't know if I got it. And then I was like, I don't know. And I looked at the board and then I saw 6 and I was like, oh.
Let's go.
What's up, guys? We just came second at state in the 4x800. We went 7:39. That's quick little number 3 in the country. Just have you know. Haters best keep their head on the swivel.
Oh, God.
We are coming for you.
Wait. Yeah, keep going.
Okay, that's about it. I'm gonna hand it over to this guy.
Yeah, great race. Great competition. I don't really know what I'm doing here, but why don't we let Landon finish it off?
All right, Buckaroo. I've had about enough of this tomfoolery. Put some respect on my name. Quit playing with me, and let me cook.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
All right, CIF State complete, bro. What a day. It was amazing being here. Got a shout out my bro, Winter, behind the camera. You know, he's been here helping me out all day, and it was amazing. Saw so many people run so fast.
All right, guys, so the mic disconnects this part because I was running out of space on my camera. Just continue what I was saying. I think, especially now that I'm editing in this video, it really hit me about like how like amazing this journey has been, starting this channel, creating content, meeting all the amazing people that I've met through my channel in the section. Every single one of you guys means so much to me. And it was an amazing experience to have my last high school meet. Of course, it doesn't include Nike Outdoor and everything that I'm gonna go doing during the summer, but it has been an amazing 2 years. And this channel and these videos have absolutely changed my life. And it is all thanks to you guys and everybody that watches and supports me. And I can't thank any of you guys enough. As many of you guys may know, I never really had the ability to have a high school running career. And having this channel reconnect me in a sport in a way that I will forever be so grateful for. I want to shout out my friend Tyler G for starting this channel with me, Haswell Creek Project, and helping me find my path in the media world. And of course, I wouldn't be where I am today without my friends at Whitney, especially Callum. Above all, I want to wish everybody good luck on their future running careers. I hope to see you guys at the next level. I'll be at the University of Oregon, so if you guys are ever near Hayward, be sure to DM me on Instagram or something, and I'll be sure to say hi.